Where did you get all this food out of?
Just can't keep from trying. Here. business to Aptos. Yeah. No, I'm just kidding. Come on. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. The more you give, we're going to transport you down to...
I'm with him. You're sitting in front of me.
I love it though, man. I wish you could be here. I got my camera right here.
No, it is the one. It's the one.
All right, let's get on with the song. I know you guys are behind this, right? How about you, Dad? Okay, you got it. You know what? You know those big spring clips that you put paper together with? You press them and swing out, you know? You know them. Take one of them, you put it on the bottom of your phone, and the two parts of the spring clip will be a tripod for your phone. That's a future reference. Here we go. All right, give me a little clap, folks. Don't you mind people grinning in your face? Hey, hey, folks, if you're not eating a rib, why don't you clap for me, okay? Come on, man. Come on, put your cell phone down for a second. When's the last time you clapped to a muffler? And a brake shoe? And a brake shoe? Yeah, I got you! You're just beating on that muffler, and you ain't had no brake shoe today, I know. Hey, you smiley up at the bar right there, tall guy. How about beer boy next to him? Y'all clapping? Huh?
Hey, you fucking clapping?
No. Okay, here we go. Come on, give me a clap, folks. Don't you mind me, boy? Turn. back to my home country. I don't even have a green card. I'm here from Louisiana illegally. Yeah. See, when that storm hit, man, it washed our citizenship away. We're now in the Caribbean.
Are you the only one to put a plastic bag?
Nah.
Well, I
don't know anybody that does, but I was taught to play the paper bag. And,
I understand you. Yeah, all year long.
I was taught to play the paper bag. And not,
right, you're in Cali, motherfucker. Understand that.
L.A., man. Little L.A.
Right? They got my back. They got my back all year long.
You like the Kendall?
I love this guy.
That's what I'm talking about.
Amigo, you gotta take it. Calm down and see this show. Okay.
They're gonna throw me out for that.
No, they're not. Over my dead body. I'm gonna have Donald Trump come down.
We might both
die. Me and Dolly are gonna build a wall around this place.
Man, you know
what? Don't worry, you just kill. That was Mariana's favorite song you were talking about. Hey, look at yonder sailor, what I see. That old red-eyed captain, he's coming after me. I'm long gone. Why do you call me? I'm just long. Why do you call me?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Scissors, that's for sure. Pull out the whole Michelada.
I'm leaving it out.
Oh, you never had a Michelada? How about a Chabela? Actually, man, a Chabela and some churrones. That's what you want.
Oh, man. What you do is you eat yourself a case of cheap Mexican beer, and you wash all the tops of the beers in the cotton it comes with. And then you take a bag of chicharrones and you know, those fried pork skins, put them over the top. And then you get some shrimp in there. Just throw them like on the top, some cilantro, some lime, right? Everybody pick and then cover it with chili and some black pepper and a little bit of salt, right? Or, you know, or that chili blend you put on fruit. And then you bring that case of beer out. Everybody takes a beer out. It's got a shrimp and a carrot and a piece of celery and a, you know what I mean? And, yeah, and you got, you know, But that's not quite a bloody beer, you know. The bloody beer was the invention of the, that's where the Bloody Mary comes from, is red beer, which is very old, mixing tomato juice. Tomato juice. Here, yeah, well, that's a 99-cent after Halloween thing right there. Blink. Blinky blinky. Also make me sound like some old grave digger.
I think I saw that online.
Oh.
St. James Infirmary Blues. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
And no steel drum.
No
steel drum up there with your reggae?
Yeah, man. You want me to get out my hand myself pound of tin now? I don't work my little fanny panty off.
Yeah,
Thank you so much. Yeah. Good night, Aptos. Y'all been a great crowd, man. I tell you, man. Y'all are the right people to make America great again.
One more bit of slide.
Yeah, man, I gotta give this guy a slide rendition, man. He's got a speech impediment. I bet they do too. You got it. You got it. Let's see here. What am I doing? I'm gonna do this one over. Y'all like it so much. My name's Al Chicken Leg Frisby.
Chicken Leg.
Happy St. Patrick's Week. Hey, listen, I'm going to video just 15 seconds.
Oh, you video all of you. Thanks, yeah.
Are you selling CDs?
Yeah.
CDs?
You sent it back to Angus Chisholm. You know that Cape Town fiddle, baby. I didn't bring my fiddle, but it normally hangs right there. You know? Because that mandolin is same as fiddle, but, you know, you use fiddle on them both. I've been in Ireland. I played folk festival in Ireland. I got caught in rush hour. It's all these sheep crossing the road. Kieran?
Yeah.
Okay, when you start the video, I'll do a little dedication to you, okay? So you can send it back proper and go like, hey man, I'm over here in America without no green card. I'm Tied my feet together, I couldn't play a lick.
I couldn't play a lick. I couldn't believe it. You just got...
My grandfather said...
You got rhythm inside of you.
Yeah.